Hello children, I'm your teacher and today we are going to learn maths. So last day what did you learn in maths last? You learned sorting, right? Sorting according to their shapes, sorting the colors, etc. Right? And sorting the fruits, different fruits, sorting them. Okay? Now let us see what we are going to learn today. Okay? So today we are going to learn ordering numbers. Okay, when we sort and place objects in order from the smallest to the biggest, we have placed them in ascending order. So when you ordering object numbers means we are learning ordering numbers, but before that they are showing us some pictures to make you understand. Okay, so what ordering numbers can be done in ascending order and descending order. So what is the meaning of ascending order? To make you understand, they have shown a picture like this. Okay, so when we sort and place objects in order, so here we are going to sort it. Okay, in the last topic you learned sorting. Okay, but we are sorting the objects in order from the smallest to the biggest. We are sorting in that manner. Okay, we have placed them in the ascending order. So you can see in the picture here, there is seed, sprout, then it has become a small plant and it has grown into a bigger tree, then this has grown into a small tree, then this has grown into a bigger tree. So this is the biggest tree, then small tree, then a plant, then sprout, then the seed. So when you arranging in an ascending order means from the smallest to the biggest you are arranging. So which is the smallest? See, this is the way you arrange in the ascending order. That means the smallest one you will write first, then the next one, the next one, bigger, and then the biggest. Okay, at the last. So they have numbered it. How? 1, then 2, then 3, then 4 and 5. Okay, so that is called the ascending order, from the smallest to the biggest. Okay, next one, descending order. When we sort and place objects in order from the biggest to the smallest, we have placed them in the descending order. So descending order is just the opposite of ascending order. In ascending order, you first place the smallest and it becomes bigger, and then it reaches the biggest. Now here in the descending order, what is it? First you will place the biggest, then it becomes smaller, and it reaches the smallest. Okay, you'll always, when you are arranging in ascending and descending order, there will always be more than three things. Okay, three or more than three, then only you can arrange it in ascending or descending order. Okay, now let us see. Here also a picture has been shown. You can see here there are people standing here, three people, then a young man, two people are there. This is an old man, this is a middle-aged man, this is a young man, and this is a boy, and this is a baby. So here first they have placed the old man, means that is the biggest, or you can say the oldest, then the next man. Okay, then the next, means next man means the person which is younger than the old man. Next, smaller than means younger than the old man. Then next, again a young man, younger than this man. Then next, a boy which is smaller than this man. Then a baby which is the smallest. So this is the biggest and comes down, the age is coming down. Okay, this man is older, this is younger than this man, and this is younger than this man, and this boy is of course younger than this man, and the baby is the youngest or the smallest. Okay, so this is called descending order. So they have given the numbers 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So when you are arranging 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 is the descending order, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 is the ascending order. See, 1 is the smallest number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 is the biggest number. Same way, in case of numbers, it is like that. Okay, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. In 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5 is the biggest number. So you will write 5 first, and 4, 3, 2, 1. This is descending order, and this is ascending order. Okay. Now let us do some activities which is related to, means we are going to arrange numbers in ascending and descending order. Let us see if you really understood it. Okay, so they have given balloons here, and each balloon is having numbers. Each balloon is having a number in it. What is it? This is 25. Here you can see 36. This is 15. Here there is 5. Here there is 20. Here there is 12, 38, 24, 32, and 21. So here write the given numbers in ascending order. So what did I tell you? Ascending order. First you will write the smallest. Here in the picture, the smallest thing was shown. In the growing stage of trees, the smallest is the seed, right? And here you have to, you are arranging the numbers. So you, first you will write the smallest number in it. Here there is 25, 36, 15, and there is 5. Okay, 5, I can see 5 as the then 20. So 5 is the smallest in this row. Can you see any number smaller than 5 here? No. So the first number you are going to write in this is 5. Okay, here you have to leave vacant. Tens place, there is nothing. Next, after 5, which is the next number, I can see 15 here. Any number smaller than 15? Yes, there is 12. Okay, so you will write 12 here. Okay, next one, 12, 13 not there, 14, is there 14 here anywhere? No, 15. Yes, 15 is there. So 15 will be the next number you are going to write. Then 16, 17, no, 18, no, 19, no, 20, yes, 20. The best thing is you just start from 1, okay, count 1, 2, 3, 1 is not there, 2 is not there, 3 is not there, 4 is not there, 5, yes, 5 is there. Then 6, no, 7, no, 8, no, 9, no, 10, no, 11, no, you got 12, 13, no, 14, no, 15 you got. Then 16, 17, 18, 19, 20 is there, 20. Next, is there 21 here? Yes. So 21 will be the next after 20, right? Then 22 is there? No. 23? No. 24 is there. Next number is 24. See. Then 25? Yes, 25 is there. 25 also. Next, 26? No. 27? 28? 29, 30, 31, 32, yes, 32 is there. So next number will be 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, yes, 36. Then 37, 38 is the last number. So this is the array. Ascending order, the smallest, 5. 12, 15, 20, 21, 24, 26, 32, 36, and 38. Okay? So that is the ascending order. Now in the descending order, what will you do? Just the opposite. Okay? That means you will start from the biggest number. What is the biggest number here? Let us see. 35 is there. 8. 31, 36, 36 is the biggest in this row, 36. Any number bigger than 36 here? No, so 36 is the biggest. So first you will write 36, okay? Then you count backwards. Is there 35 anywhere? Yes, 35 is also there. So next will be, of course, 35. Next, can you see 34 anywhere? Yes, 34 is there. So next will be 34. Means the smaller than 36. You are writing the biggest one, descending, right? Next, 33 is there. No, 32. No, 31. You are counting backwards, okay? 31 is there. Now, 31, 30. No. Then 30, 29, no, 28, 27, 26, 25, 24, 23, yes, 23 is there. No. 23, then 21, no, 23, 22, 21, 20, 19, 18, 17, yes, 17 is there. Next, 16, yes, 16 is also there. Then 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, yes, you can see 8 here, 7, no, 6, no, 5, no, 4, yes, 4 is there. Then 2 is there. So this, you have written the biggest one, then the smallest. So this is the descending order. Okay, so today you learn to write in ascending and descending order. Next day we'll learn something new. Till then, bye children.